I don't think you have any notion of the true strengths and depths of the opposition to our work. There's the whole medical establishment, of course, baying to send Freud to the auto da fe. But that's as nothing compared to what happens when our ideas begin to trickle through in whatever garbled form they're relayed to the public. The denials, the frenzy, the incoherent rage.
But might that not be caused by your insistence in the exclusively sexual interpretation of the clinical material?
All I'm doing is pointing out what experience indicates to me must be the truth. And I can assure you that in 100 years' time, our work will still be rejected. Columbus, you know, had no idea what country he'd discovered. Like him, I'm in the dark. All I know is I've set foot on the shore, and the country exists.
I think of you more as Galileo, and your opponents as those who condemned him while refusing even to put their eye to his telescope.
In any event, I've simply opened a door. It's for the young men like yourself to walk through it.
I'm sure you have many more doors to open for us.